Bill O'Reilly and James Patterson. Give Please a Chance. Can I keep him? Please? What is he holding? Yes, a big shaggy dog. Looks like they've been playing in the mud. Can I lick the bowl, please? Daddy, make the splinter go away, please. Let's just see on our little fingers, a little red. Just make my splinter go away, make my finger bitter. I've got a little problem. Please. Looks like he's out of toilet paper. Can I dress myself today? Please. It's like she's having little problems. She's just learning how to dress herself. Can I have seconds? Please. Look at that. I'm enjoying that. Looks like it's a party cake. She has a party hat on and there's streamers. I need a friend, please. So see, you can't play on the teeter-totter very much without someone on the other end, because you just sit there. Back here, here's the swing. Zip me up, please. He's all dressed and just needs help with his coat. You ever need help with your coat and your zipper? Yeah, I think we all have. It's so hot. Please. Oh, look, she has her swimsuit on. She's going to go to the ocean. She's going to go swimming. She has her goggles on. She says, it's so hot. May I go swimming, please? Am I clean yet? Please. Lots of bubbles. Toys even floating out. It's my favorite book ever. Please. I want someone to read his favorite book. I like his blue eyes. I am too big enough. Please. So she wants to go on a ride and says, you must be this tall to ride the coaster. So she's almost big enough. Which part goes where? Please. So they say, please help. And where does this tie go? This necktie? It's like he's dressing up for something. Help. I'm stuck. Please. Look at that. She's trying to climb that wall. Has all the equipment on and her hard hat on. Good job. Can we take them all? Please. Look at that. She's looking through the glass at all at the pet store. And all the little kittens. I really, really, really need a cookie. Please. Look, they look like they could be chocolate chip or raisin cookies. Look, even has his tongue sticking out. Like, yum. I can do that too. Please. So she's taking her shoes off, getting ready to jump on the trampoline there. Look, there's already kids jumping. She wants to go jump. When you ask for something, if you can say, please. That's really good. Trick or treat. Please. Got the costume on. Candy in the bag. Again and again, please. He really is winter. Went down on his sled. He wants to do it again. There's his boots and his coat and his hat and his scarf on. Stay warm. Dear God, can you hear me? I'm little. Please. She's saying her prayers before she goes to bed. She has her little stuffed animal, her pillows, and her clock, and her lamp. Dear God, can you hear me? Sure he does. Swing me. Please, look. Unless he has somebody to swing him because he's too little to push himself. He just kind of sits there. Oh, look. And he lost one of his mittens that's down here. See, this hand has a mitten on. This hand has a mitten off. It's down on the snow. I've been extra good this year. Please. About Christmas time, it looks like. Oh, look, he has some cookies and milk there. Can I get a hug, please? Look back here. Looks like the plate is broken. Probably said he was sorry. Can I have a hug now, please? Love that. Do you always say please when you ask for something? May I have a cookie, please? Always use the word please. And thank you. And another good word is you're welcome. And for more books and resources, just go to homeschoolforlife.org.